everyone. This is Squid-West, and we are jumping back into the Escapist 2, the HMP officer, I believe. And yeah, last episode I got an escape plan going. We got the breathable we're about to get a breathable trash bag. We just need to increase our intellect, and yeah. Alright, so let's get going. I got an energy drink. Forgot about that. Libraries. Contraband. No. I'm always concerned that all my stuff is like contraband items, and they'll get taken away by those ones, and detected by one of those gates. Alright. I need some science. Biology, I don't know. There's also a locker in here in case I need to hide. That should be enough. If this is really that easy, then I should just be able to make the thing and then we'll be able to get out of here. Oh, sour time. Alright. Just taking a sour real quick. Alright. Something smells divine, it's in the air. That's a quick sack, it couldn't hurt. Need more energy anyway. What? Oh no. Who's up? Where's it? Cameron. Cameron's back. Cameron's after me. I'm sad. Cameron, I'll give you something. I'll give you something. He doesn't care, he just wants to battle me. Maybe we should just hide in the locker. I'm gonna go hide in the locker. I can't run forever. How do you battle you? Stay down, okay. Alright. Job time! This is all preventing me from escaping the jail. No, Jamie. That's copyrighted. Probably. Alright, get the furniture. Why do I have that in my hand? I have to craft some things to get rid of. To get more space, to get the item. Yeah, alright. Let's be ready. Furniture. Keep pulling myself in breeze. Alright. Take that. Put that in. Put that there. And I'm left over with a thing. A stick. Found a cop. They don't care. They do not care. I'm not in danger. I'm the one in danger. What? I'm not in danger. I'm the one in danger. Is that what he said? Well, that's confusing. That's... I'm assuming he said something else, but... I don't know. Alright, well... Let's see. Get this. Breathable trash bag. Just have to hold it, okay. Keep that. Oh! Lose your free time, lose your free time. Free time, free time, free time, free time, free time. I should probably save my thing in case I have to drop it off. Free time, yes! Alright. We will be escaping now. Hopefully. Unless there's some parts, something that I'm missing here. Which there probably is. I think there is. I doubt it's going to be this easy. I mean, it might. Yeah. This is a trash drop-off point, right? It isn't. Oh, I have no clue where it is then. Oh, boy. Yeah. Oh. That's a problem. A let's see. Where the garbage pickup point is. Where is it, dog? Is it like, do I have to like get some more stuff to get there? Like, key card and all that? It's not here. The generator. Hit generator. That's not gonna do a thing. I guarantee you it's not gonna do a thing. I'm gonna do anything. Access? Hold open? No. As for multiplayer, because you need two people to access it. Ah, you can go down. Maybe there's something down there. There's all to your confinement. Not that that helps. Check the map. Where could it be? Vents? No, they're not vents. It's not gonna be it. The cops. They don't want trash. No trash talk. Nothing there. Viz down here. I hope it's not down these floors. Why is there a floor one if there's nothing here? There's nothing here. There's nothing. There's no underground either. That makes sense. Okay, I guess I'll have to find it. Is it in here? What's this? I don't know. Maybe I should look it up. Thought this would be easier. Well, I think I'll just drop this off, and then once I find it, I'll pick it back up again. Roll call! Dot. I'm not doing that. No. Alright. Keep the energy drink on me. Because I can use it. Alright. Is this it? No. Where do we pick up the trash? Fruit events. What's this area over here? What's this? Oh, there's some secret stuff over there. Let's see. Oh, let me see. That goes on here. Ooh, yeah, you can reach everyone's room. You can come into someone. Who's due for a cell toss? I don't really care. It's lights out. They're not even gonna get to our cells before lights out. It's over. Oh, I love that. Because they just barely got to sleep and they're like, oh. Oh. You gotta wonder what they're doing. It's just funny. It's really all it is. I think it requires a job, but that's. I hope it doesn't. I really hope it doesn't. Because then I have to get that job and that's gonna be a pain. No. It's not a job. So I just need to find out where they pick up the trash. Where did I pick up the trash? Where's the trash? I don't even know. I didn't even know we had trash. I don't see much trash. Well, there's trash everywhere. Maybe everywhere is a drop-off point. Okay, I made it for breakfast. Guess we'll check the map. Let's see. Floor 8? No. There's showers. Floor 9. I don't know, I feel like it would be like, if it's like this high up, it's probably gonna be picked up by a helicopter. Floor 10. Ooh. might have to look it up. Well, I don't know where this could be. I don't think it's that far down. Alright, guess we'll just search for now. Can't find it. So, ooh, job time. Good thing I'm already here. Don't need to be in 50 talks. Alright. You get the job. Just put it in here and yeah. Guess I'm not getting one more thing that I need to. Oh, damn. Got a message. Not gonna look at it. Alright, more glue ready to furniture. Furniture. Wait, I don't need to do this. Drop. I can use that later. Oh, there's trash there. I think that's trash. This is multiplayer. Who is texting me? Just give me a moment. Okay. Friend. I'll get back to him later. Also see this bars of pretty life including the boat. Well, I know it happened. Alright, sorry, I got another message from a friend. Kept messaging me. Recording. He doesn't even know that I do this. No one knows. We just barely started. Gotten out of message. Wonder who it's from this time. Alright. Oh. There it goes again. Alright. Well, let's see. Come on. Where could it be? Is it in maintenance? Yeah, maintenance. They'll have it. I don't know. I'm looking it up. Give me a moment while I look this up. Give me a moment. Apparently it wasn't my friend, it was his sister who was texting me. Doing stuff on it. I don't know. Well, let's go to looking up. Escapist to Trash Top, yes, there you go. Alright, let's see what we got. I don't want to watch the video, I just want to look up a guide or something. Where was that website I checked on it for? Probably this one. Is this one it? Yeah, this one looks like it. Yep, description, scheduled jobs, description 2, / trivia. I don't want trivia. Escapist wiki. Wait. Escapes, here it is. Go escape, helicopter escape. Ooh, and Tencent's multiplayer only. Swim with dolphins, single player only. Trash talk, single player. Okay, good. Reach 60 intellect. Get the woodcutting job. Woodworking job. Wow, that's convenient. Find the guard with the red key. And get the thing. Decent pickaxe. Alright, let's see the escape. Beat down the guard with red key. Wait until the guard heat drops to 75 or less. Take everything with you. Classic red key. Sturdy pickaxe and breathable trash bag. Head north of the kennels until you see a small building with two stairways. Okay. Head north of the kennels. Let's see, that's the mining job. Good-looking job. It's gonna be in the north section. Oh, is it this? Yes, north of it. Until you see a small building with two stairways. Found it. One goes up to the generator and goes to level, so head down. Okay. I'm following this one to the map. Once you reach the bottom, you'll find two directions. South leads to Snooty, which is the dolphin. North leads to, sorry, I lost my spot. Escape, where the escape will be made. And red, so red key card, obviously. Well, we could do key card or key, I think. Unless I don't have those here. Now we'll just break into the building with your lightweight pickaxe. Oh, it's right there. Ah, I understand that. Alright, thanks to the Escapist Wiki. Or at. That was a great. Spent free time. So now I need a lightweight pickaxe. Let's see what you can give me. Charlie won't sell. They have a low opinion of me.
Well, I have a low opinion of you.
Pickaxe. Yeah, I do need that. Yes, Ivan, thank you. Where's that Evan? That's Evan. Not Ivan. Okay. This is going to be a more lengthy escape than I thought. Well, yeah, I thought it would be super easy. Instead of now, but oh, wooden handle. Alright. Making that. Where is it? No, I can make it. Oh, there it is. Ah, now I need a file. A little file thing. Okay, I don't want to exercise stuff. Why did I make you do this?
We're gonna make you exercise now.
I don't wanna exercise. Gym payment, same costs. Okay, great, I understand. I'm gonna look at people's desks. Martin Littlewoods. I've seen him like every single one. I know I need more to upgrade to sturdy. More materials and all that, and more intellect. Oh yeah, I need 50. Alright, let's get that. And duct tape. Alright. You see nothing. Just a guy looking for Robin's desk. Please don't. Notice. So bored. You could, get me in trouble. That's what you want. If that will make you, happy, okay. I'm not gonna get caught. I can't go back. Alright. 18 minutes, yeah. It's gonna happen. You don't know what to do. Let's go in here real quick. Let's see if anyone has anything. Guess I'm taking the tray. I'll sit down. That's my lunch. That's how you get rid of your tray. In case you're wondering. Not a mystery. 50. Yeah, I can already upgrade it. Lightweight. Yeah, sturdy is all the way. Oof. We're gonna have to get in trouble to get the key too. Cause you have to knock out the guard and quickly make a quickly grab it, quickly make a thing, and then you have to drop it. I need the mold, which I make with, just like patty thing. I don't know, it's got, it's a lot of putty. Molten clay, okay, Do you have a lighter? Damn it, he doesn't have a lighter. Okay. Oh, there's people outside. Look at those dead people. You're not dead, but still. What exactly do I need for the both of them? I both need a lighter and a comb. Or a lighter and a toothbrush. Free time. Job time. I don't want the job anymore. Okay. Why do I need a woodworking job? It said I needed that, but I don't see why. I really do not see any reason for having. Looks like the cop is on to me. He knew that I was gonna use that those sticks to. He didn't even know it was me, probably. Oh. Forgot. They're gonna make it glue ready. Alright. Put it in there. Boop. Do I not have. No, I don't. I need one more of these. It gave me another glue. I'm gonna have an extra. I guarantee you, it's gonna be there. I have to always have it in the thing, but sometimes you don't, so it's kind of messing me up. Now to craft the thing. Oh boy. Alright. It's unfortunate. Put that there, grab that, put that there. Alright. And. Oh. For a second, I thought there was still one over there. Just drop this. Yeah. Wait, do I need that? I need this. I do, right? Yeah, I do! Actually, it's the wrong thing. Damn it. It's a tub of glue. That is, like, toothpaste. Yeah, it's toothpaste. They're so similar, though. It might as well be the same thing. The glue might as well be your toothpaste. I just realized that was basically what I'm saying. Of his whose attitude? Yeah, I have a pretty mean attitude. Sorry. Yeah.
I'm a rough, tough guy.
Alright. Let's open this guy up. Nope, nothing I need. Nothing. I don't want some juicy worms. Where'd you get that? Where'd you get these worms? I question this guy. That Milo. Now this is reasonable. Wait, Earth Juice. We have everything. Sweet. That was great. Thank you, Hillary. Well, another test. I don't know if it's still from the same person or for some game I have. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Alrighty. I don't think Vlad of Putty gets me in trouble by a contraband thing. Which is convenient. I'm gonna be taking out quite a few guards. It's time to get in trouble. We're taking these guys out. Die. Alright. Got one down. No, almost down. What? I took you? Aw, shoot. Please don't have the Wild Putty be a contraband item. I don't want to get rid of it. Alright, good. So I guess we're good with the Wild Putty. That's good to know. If only the energy drink healed you. That'd be convenient. So what did you learn? I learned that I shouldn't take on multiple cops at once. That's not what you're supposed to learn. You're supposed to learn not to do that again. This is prison. Don't expect me to learn stuff like that. That's what you expect. That's not gonna happen ever. Max doesn't. This Max guy doesn't care. None of the guys who are like staff really care. Oh, good. The cop didn't come. The other cop didn't help out his buddy. Die. Why isn't this working? Die. Because he's blocking everything. Come on! Sorry, I'm focusing. Do you have it? No, it's a green key. Get out! Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep. I'm gonna miss roll call. This is bad. That's bad. That's real bad. At least I won't kill that guy again. Interrupting my toilet break. Sir, there's no toilets in this game. Are there? No, there are. But not, there's none like near you. There's only ones in your cells. And that's in the amount of privacy these guys are getting. Come on, please, 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 please. I'm gonna make it. No, there's another set of... I missed it. Oh, well. We'll keep this red putty on me. That guy's getting desk searched. I'm probably gonna get my desk searched pretty soon. Officer picks. I think it's the warden. Does the warden have the red key? Is that the guy who has the red key? Let me think. Would that make sense? Because Warren has like access to everything, I believe. You can try it. You can try taking them out. What is his name? What is your name? Tell me your name! That's not your name, that's their name. Well, I do not trust that Cameron guy. He doesn't like me. I made enemies with him. At least it's not my desk. Better them than me. Oh, I didn't get in that guy's name. Oh. Is that guy it? That's it. McCarthy. We got official picks. And Bebatissa. These are probably head to... Nope, not breakfast. Sours. Yes, sours are next. I am memorizing the schedule. That's always good. Are the cops here? No. Yes. Immediate answer. No. Secondary answer. Yes. Get caught here. Job time, no. Please be the guy. He also has a green key. Take me out. Or let me do my job. Or let me take these guys out. I mean, I can miss out on a job time. I know I can. I can afford it. Die. Come on. Die already. Stop blocking everything. Pick up the pace. Die. We're fighting here. And you're telling me to pick up the pace? Yeah. I'm picking it up. I'm picking up my pace. Britannia, get moving. I am moving it. Look at me moving my... Die. Come on. One hit. Jag doesn't have it either. She has a yellow key. At least that's Mark. Can I drink this? No, it doesn't heal me. Not expected, but it would have been nice. Would have been nice. Ah, boy. This has been a painful episode. This episode is going to be titled Realizing It Was Way Harder Than I Thought. Die. Yes, he has it! Alright. I just dropped this. I don't care. I shouldn't put it back on him. Could I do that? It's too late now. Oh, the dogs are coming after me. Oh, boy. Two more strikes and that's job lost. I don't care. Free time? Just take me out. Yeah, I got nothing. I got nothing. Yo, oh, lockdown, that's right. Oh. Am I gonna go to solitary because of this? No? Okay, good. I think I got it in clear. Oh, and the return to cell thing doesn't go down because I went to the... That's right. Oh, I love it when that happens. It doesn't. Sometimes I get knocked out at night at lights out, and then it's like, oh, you're good. You're good for the night. You made it to yourself. I'm like, I can roam around freely. But then if I go into my room again, then I get... locked in, so it's whatever. Yeah. Should I escape this one shit? I don't have everything. Yeah. Alright, next episode will be escaping. This episode, I believe I have everything, correct? That's not my desk. Alright, well, guys, this has been probably the most more lengthy episode. That is going to be it for this one, as a matter of fact. We have the breathable trash bag, lightweight pickaxe, and the... Let me change this. Let me fix it. Oh, wait. Need 6 feet. Sorry, forgot. Alright. Well, we have everything. We just need a razor intellect, and get... more materials, a few more materials. And yeah, that's it for this episode. Alright, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!